All right, everyone. Hello and welcome back to Toasty Shots. Welcome back to Doom Eternal campaign. We are on episode 9, I think, and then we're ready for how do I pronounce this? Necroval part 2. So we're jumping straight into it. Boom. I mean, I like that grenade or this shotgun. Just not a fan of it, though.
Citadel is the sole extraction chamber. We must make our way through into the top, where the pure Argent energy is exported directly to Erder.
Dun, dun, dun. There's a question mark over there. There's no way you're gonna make me jump for that, right? Yeah, you're gonna make me jump for this. We're making progress, holy cow. We got a sword piece, but I really don't want to use that until there's a really big guy that I really don't want to mess with. Oh yeah, I mean, okay, I did not know I could do that to him. Get out of here. So I do have 2 hits with that. Our health should be at 200 now, right? I think our health should be at 200. Maximum health, King of Crystals.
Your people are made to suffer. Processed souls for the Con Maker's world. I assure you, this could have been avoided with different leadership.
I mean, that's kind of cool. Not a fan of fighting you guys, so I'm gonna use one of those there. Thank you. la la. Slice and dice, baby. Where am I going? Through the catacombs. There's a bunny in there. Anybody know what a bunny would be doing in there?
This is raw, urgent energy. The suffering on Earth, the bloodshed, all of it. For this. Once the soul is extracted, the husk of the human body will over time transform into the demons you fight now. The extracted soul of the remains will power their world. The essence of hell.
Probably up top. Thank you.
Not you. Puffy away from me. Can block that? Nah. Where'd you get your shield from, boy? What am I looking at here? First try.
The demons only utilize a portion of the resources that come from the human soul. It was the makers and the sentinel priests who discovered and unlocked the true power of the essence. They combined sentinel and hell energies together, refined and created power.
Bull.
The Night Sentinels never knew its existence. Built by Sentinel slaves, for a maker can never set foot in hell, nor demon in Erda. Argent and Noor served a grave purpose to the makers. This machinery was not made without Hell's knowledge. A deal was struck with the Dark Lord. In return for access to more worlds for Hell to devour, the Makers siphon energy from the damned. It is an unholy union and cannot stand any longer.
Lost a few frames there, but you know, not too bad. So. Falcon Punch. I hate just because you guys have a gun, you guys seem so much more powerful. Thank you. doors open. Is that sword ammo down there I see? New skull I see.
Get to the transmitter tower. If you can destroy it, the unrefined energy should be able to propel you into their world. The tower is held aloft by two enslaved titans. Break the chains, drop it into the well below.
Yeah, I didn't really want to mess with him. Oh, boy. Welcome to Erdak. I don't know how far I'll get through Erdak, but we'll see what we can do here.
Magnificent, isn't it? Not quickly. The Khan Maker is nearby. We must stop her before she completes the ritual and gains full control over the Icon of Sin.
Yeah. Where am I supposed to go? Let's not do anything like that again. Yeah, I didn't think that one through, okay? So close. Got it on the first try, though, right? This is a really gorgeous place.
Welcome, Seraphim.
Thank you.
Stop the procession.
Why not?
We will not be able to control it. No!
It's a big boy. Ammo coming. Did you? I missed that one. Thank you. to slice and dice, boys. That's not good. Not good at all. Boom.
The icon of sin is no longer in the con maker's control. The longer he is on Earth, the stronger. There's a portal we can use to follow. We must reactivate the gate and get back to Earth.
Nailed it. This looks really cool. This is my favorite part of the game so far. This looks absolutely awesome. Boom. Am I supposed to jump that? I have to be smoking something if I think I can jump that. mastery token. I'm really struggling to hit this one guy. I was sure I didn't get through that in time. We're on the moon. Good, buddy.
System acquired. Setting the course for the Earth dimension now.
I can't see that. Can I, the Father, comprehend?
You must get the other teleporter rings aligned before it's too late. The gate must be reactivated. The longer the icon of sin is on Earth, the stronger he will become.
Guy engulfed in flames. There he is. Get me through! No! Sorry, thought I got something in my eye. Of course there's a buff totem somewhere, 'cause why the frick? Of course I'd fall to my death, 'cause why not? Dirt bag, eat this. Thank you. always punch first. I need to wrap this episode up. Let's see where this takes me. This takes me to the purple ring. Aligning the purple ring. Alright, we need one more ring, but I'm going to leave that for the next episode. We're already at almost an hour, so that's where I'm going to end this episode. If you guys enjoyed it, hit the like button. If you're new to the channel, go ahead and subscribe, and I'll see your beautiful faces real soon in the next video, guys. See ya!